Hey guys, what's up? We're playing some more Life is Feudal today. I gotta say, I really enjoy making these videos for you guys, and I really enjoy playing this game. It's a lot of fun. So we're gonna address one of the most common questions in this game, actually, and it's the most basic sort of task to do. So when you get in the game, you want to click, your cruiser's going to be looking around, you can move and all that, but you can't look around, you just click tab to fix that. Now, the question we're concerning today is how to craft. So you want to know how to craft, but you don't have any tools and you don't know what to do. So, to open up a crafting menu, what you must do is walk up to any tree around you, you right click on it, go to forest tree, and then click snap a branch. Now what this does, it'll give you a branch inside your inventory, and I'll just wait for this bar to finish loading so I can show you guys. So once you do that, you click I, and as you can see, I now have three branches. I only had one before, or two before, but let's put all this over there. And now you right click on the branch and then create a primitive tool. Now this brings up this menu. You click the little down arrow anywhere on this bar and it'll show you what you can make using that stick. So doing that, you can create a primitive axe and it'll tell you what materials you need. I see I have 3 out of 1 sticks necessary, 0 out of 1 stone, and then I believe that's plant fiber, yes. And you can hover over to see what it is. And the same thing goes for everything. See primitive fishing pole, primitive cup, I guess the drink, and yeah. So you can do that with several items. I'm not sure about, no you can't, that's you can do that with several items such as iron bars, so like ingots and stuff like that to craft armors, and sticks. Sticks is the most common one. They're gonna need to do that with a stick to begin doing anything in this game, really. So I hope this helped you guys out. If it did, remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.
Close the door. It's got your core. Just say no more.